Again, I have an educational tag on my stream. It's my duty to tell you these things. Load up henna.exe, please. It is very small. Cork or pig. I mean, both are true. She's very small. I mean, look, she's the size of my hand. Look at that pig. N space. I am assuming most of these studios do not exist anymore. I mean, aside from Disney, obviously. Although, do Disney even make video games anymore? Oh. Oh, yeah! They make one every 6 months? Oh, I guess Disney, what's the one that came out a couple of years ago that people went mad for that looked like a really shit version of Animal Crossing? Dreamlight Valley, that's it. Best of both worlds! We get the best of both worlds! Load game. Did I save? I must have, yes. There's a chicken there, so I must have saved it. Is that an hour and 12 minutes? Is that Orlando Bloom? At the petting zoo. Oh, I remember. We were at the petting zoo. Dreya, guess where I am in all caps. I have no idea. Are you at the bus station? Are you at Parnell Place or something? Doxing you in case any stalkers want you? You should be able to switch to pig cam and leave Dreya ranting about clits or whatever in a small muted screen. You just see me doing this and like miming every so often. Oh, I'm glad we can't hear them. The Zed phone. Go back to Derek and let him know that the animals are in their pens. I don't know where Derek is. Oh, my bus isn't until 20 to 4. You are in. Of one of the various Gloria jeans that's around Cork City. Of course, I'm in Gloria jeans. Where else would you be? Emma is either in a library, a bookshop, a Gloria jeans, or a bus station. That's about it. That's where she goes. Emma is the only person I know who violently loves Gloria jeans. I don't know why. It looks shit. It looks like Starbucks, but maybe slightly less bad. You just stop being so doxable collectively. Emma does not give a fuck about doxing. Emma keeping Gloria Jeans from shutting down. Genuinely, I think it's a factor. Okay, let's go to... Where's Derek? I can't remember where Derek is. Is that at home? University? Grandma's? Grandmother's? They're all closing down here. I mean, they don't look good. I've never even heard of Gloria Jeans. Gloria Jeans is an Australian Starbucks clone, essentially. I thought it was a jeans shop when you said it. They sell muffins and chocolatey coffee drinks. There's thousands of people in Cork City and y'all, no one's gonna find me. How many people live in Cork City proper? Like, I know that the suburbs and stuff, it's like 210,000 or something. But Cork City proper? Probably only like 100 grand or something. Do you say 100 grand when you're talking about people instead of money? Right, where's Derek? Is it back at the fairground, the farmer's market? Would you like to go to the farmer's market? No, hang on. Where's Derek? fuck. Resume. Hi, are you Derek?
Everyone's back in their pens. Safe and sound.
Are you Derek?
Nice
yes!
Work, Miley. How'd you like taking your brother's job for the summer?
That seems rude. I mean, oh, is it because he's going back to school? Are we in school? I've never seen an episode of Miley Cyrus's Adventures of Hannah Montana or whatever the fuck it's called. Are we like 18, 19? Are we like out of school now? Or do we also have to deal with school politics?
A job at the petting zoo. Not so much.
What the fuck do you have against adorable little pigs? There's pigs over there, and they have very rubbable bellies.
Hey, I had to ask.
When I was a teen, we all just put our locations on Facebook all the time. No one worried about stalkers. Yes, that is an insane thing to do. Need to see if Gloria Jean's has opened in the People's Republic of Wales.
Anyone out there?
Shut up, Miley. I never did that. Even when I had a Facebook account, it did not list my location on it, I think.
Oh, for helping out.
And I have it turned off on my phone because I'm paranoid. Oh, okay. I'll dress as a safari girl. Dreya is sometimes accepted by a circle of people that includes a nationality, famous celebrity. So sometimes it's worth being just a little cautious. Nothing happened to anyone I knew. Certainly not me. That attention on me did bring my stalkers out. Oh, Christ. I've never been stalked. That's not to say it won't happen. Might be fun. Who knows? I've heard it's not.
You can pick it up from Holly by the gift shop when you get a chance.
Okay, who's Holly? Can you, like, give me pictures of these people so I know? It was started by a Hillsong guy, and it was boycotted for donations to the Australian Christian Lobby, a very Tory lobbying group, and for underpaying staff. I don't know if it's better now that I think it got brought out. The coffee club, another chain, has taken over. I'm just concerned for the both of you. I try not to dox myself as much. Emma just comes in and goes, like, this is where we live. Although I am bad at it too. I have accidentally... This is a while ago now, and I don't know if the VOD exists anymore. Probably not. Twitch does not keep VODs very long. And I don't think I put it on YouTube. But at one point, I did reveal my postcode accidentally. Real bad. Which is worse than anything Emma's done. I am too. Please stop doxing yourselves. I've never said our address. That is fair. I have said our address. Well, not said it, but I've printed it on the screen accidentally. Your picture on Discord is so easy to track and where it is. Should take it off. How? Anyway, whatever.
Thanks, Derek.
Congratulations on helping Derek at the petting zoo. You've received the air hockey table. Although I say how. I remember there's a YouTuber I watch sometimes called Nerdcubed. Dan Nerdcubed. His name's Daniel Hardcastle. And years ago... He was very big in sort of early Minecraft stuff, and he does lots of gaming things and podcasts and in movies and stuff. And at one point, he shared a picture of, like, a new flat he was in from the inside, right? But somebody, a very disturbed person, found his flat... by looking at the pattern of the carpet under the door that was leading out to the hallway and went, oh, I'm going to research what, because I know you live roughly in London, let's say. I'm going to research what carpet that is and where it's been sold to around apartment buildings in London. And then showed up at his door and went, hi, I'm a big fan. And nothing came of it. Apparently, he did a video about it at one point, or mentioned it in a video. He went, they were, you know, nice. And I just had to very patiently explain to them that this is the scariest shit that's ever happened to me and that you should never do it ever again. And they were like, oh, sorry, I didn't realize. So that's pretty scary. Congratulations on helping Derek at the petting zoo. You received your air hockey table. Okay. I'm confident I could find you if I travel to your town. Probably. I know enough of the house and its surroundings now to narrow it down, and then there's just legwork. Go to the gift shop and speak to Holly about petting zoo outfit. Okay, how do I control this game again? Is it WASD? No, I forgot. It's fixed camera angle, arrow keys, like it's a Silent Hill game. In theory, you can trace someone based on the length of a sun shadow. Yes, 4chan is fairly infamous for that, right? 4chan and Reddit stalkers are famous for, like, a scrap of grass outside a courtyard and the sun is at a certain angle and they can find you. Very weird. Grinarius will invite you in to meet Pig and Cat. And cake and tea? Do we have cake? And the only tea I have is berries or rooibos. Are you Holly?
Here's your safari outfit and thanks for your help.
Well, thank you and bless your heart. Actually, I think that's a really rude thing to say. I think bless your heart is used as a, oh, you poor fucking idiot kind of thing in a... It's like, sure, God help us, but even more toxic, right? I'll bring cake. It's my birthday soon. We'll have cake then. It is Emma's birthday soon. Next week, right?
How long do I have to stand here?
Shut up, Miley. I'm busy. I give dire warnings and I'm ignored. On your creepy person turning up at your door, head be it. The ninth, yes. More doxing. But that one's fine.
No problem. Always glad to rescue the world from my brother.
31. You're now officially in your 30s.
This would look really cool on stage.
But if you wore it on stage, this very specific safari outfit, wouldn't that make it easier, I mean, to dox yourself, as we were just talking about? Like, she and Derek would definitely know, then, that it's you. Apparently they're all blind. Are you okay, by the way? You've got fairly intense bags under your eyes. Are you getting enough sleep? I think you might need some rest. I mean, a double life is probably pretty tiring. It's like when you hear people who have, like, entire other families in secret, like bigamists, and I'm like, that sounds fucking exhausting. When do you sleep? All right, where am I going now? I'm following the arrow, I guess. I've clicked on the arrow, and this is happening. Oh, that felt like I was entering a vortex rather than a loading screen. That went on for a bit too long. Is this a dream sequence, or is this actually real? Also, I can't remember how to play this game. Oh, no. Is that side to side? That's up. Put your hands together! I guess she has more than one song. What do you do with this? Is enter. Situation. Turn it all around. New attitude. Who you wanna be? Is this one of her famous ones? I only really know the famous one. Jamaican! Let's make it rock! Life's what you make it, so come on now! How do I wave? I can pump my fists, that's easy. They said broken hearted, much to do. It's a party to you. Is this piano again? You look like you hang around outside schools. Sorry, piano man, but that's just the vibe I get from you. Pump your fists. What you make it? Let's make it rock. Life's what you make it. Come on, how do you know? I don't know how to dance. I'm just kind of wiggling around. She's just kind of shuffling. I'm not in tune. Oh, Christ. Clap. And then up, down, maybe? I can't remember. Oh, fuck this noise. The noise. Rock and roll. Dance! Dance, fucker! Dance! Dance, fucker! Dance! Dance! Go down! Go down! Dance! Oh, fuck! I can't remember what the fuck you are. What do I do? Enter? There we go. It's enter. You are fired. What's this? Like, all around? What you make it? Let's make it rock. Life's what you make it, so come on. Let's celebrate it, me and everyone. Life's what you make it. I've never hit one of those ones, the little strip ones. What the fuck is this game? If pumping your fist is that easy, you might be a great candidate for the cattle insemination industry. I'd need one of those big, long gloves. Sorry, Pebble, are you, like, confused by what's going on? Look at your little face! Right, enter to continue. Petting Zoo. We got a 2 in that one. Real bad. Because I can't remember what the how to fucking dance. She just kind of goes like a white uncle at a party. Use the door when you're ready to perform. What, are we still fucking performing now? What? When you're ready for your performance, exit the door. I thought we just did our performance. Is there another performance? Is this why your eyes are so fucked? Does this count as, like, some sort of bad parenting at the very least? Like, what's Billy Ray doing in all this? Is he your manager? I think Billy Ray has a lot to answer for here. Right, leave. Where, how do I leave? Is this the door? How do I get out? Oh, God. Why does she look like she's murdered a giraffe? There we go. Are you ready to leave the bus? Actually, no. No. I want to see, where can we put this air hockey table? We got an air hockey table, and I don't know where to put it. Where would I put an air hockey table in here? I don't think there's room for an air hockey table, Miley. Miley, I think... Unless you get rid of, like, this, the coffee table, or a bed. Which do you want more, a bed and a chest of drawers, or a hockey table? No, I can't do anything with that. But we did get a new one. We got cool. Fucking horrible surfboard one. That is vile. Do you have a new bed? Nope. No new bed for you. New nightstand? We have a, like, horrible old nightstand. That looks disgusting. New carpets? Totally oh, cute. Sorry for ruining your house.
Totally cute.
Oh, God, we're going to make it look like a fucking 70s drug den. Why does she look like she's murdered a giraffe? Nothing there, nothing there. New couch. Oh, hideous. Absolutely hideous. That's fine. Where else can you go? Where am I put? It said I got a hockey table. Totally. Obviously more leopard skin because it's the ugliest something can be. This can be more yellow. Everything yellow. Horrible yellow.
Totally there we go. Cool.
Totally cool.
Too cool.
There we go. We can have it instead of a television. Sure. I don't really watch TV. Let's play some hockey table instead. Some air hockey. That's what it's called.
Totally cool.
Oh my God. That's the ugliest couch I've ever seen. It doesn't even really look like a couch good. From this angle. That is absolutely fucking disgusting. Ooh, a pony. Yeah, leave the pony up. What about these? No, it's just more pictures of me. Anything else? I think that's all I can do here. Hey, I have that couch, rude. It is horrifying. Can I get a better toaster? I've been toying with the idea. Oh, I can. I've been toying with the idea of buying a 4-slice toaster recently. But, and this is genuine, I feel like it might be too opulent. I don't know if I need a 4-slice toaster or if that'll change who I am. Are you ready to leave the bus and start the next performance? Yep, let's go. See if I remember anymore. This is just the petting zoo again. Treat yourself. This is it's just the same thing. Need to stay humble. What is this? Everybody has those days. I'm not subbing to a 4-slicer. It's mistakes. What the fuck are you doing? That way? Makes mistakes? Those days? Everybody knows what? Talk about. What are you doing? Oh, Jesus Christ. Was this her cool song? Out of myself. Oh, I do know this song. Again till I get it right. Nobody's perfect. You live and you learn it. I've heard this in ads. Drum fucker. Now side to side. Do your finger guns. Be a bisexual. I think Miley Cyrus might be. She should be very familiar with finger guns. can't be solved. Once I get involved, delicate, then crash right into it. Tensions are good. Times I'm just understood. He's perfect, just gotta work it. Can't till I get it right. Nobody's perfect, you live and you learn it. If I mess it up sometimes, nobody's perfect, I gotta work it. In time I'll find a way. Nobody's perfect. I think I'm doing okay this time. Maybe. I'm holding up and that seems to be working. Then it's this way. Piano again? Piano or drums? Mr. Piano Man? It's Mr. Piano Man. Fucking Billy Joel all over these teens. I don't know enough about Billy Joel's personal life to know if that's a problematic thing to say. No, get those tunes. Perfect. Lasso. Everybody knows what? But look at that. If it gets that way. Oh, is she trying to rap? What are you doing? Hands on hips? Perfect. I gotta work it. Get it again till I get it right. Nobody's perfect. You live and you learn it. If I mess it up sometimes. But he's perfect. I gotta work it. No, in time I'll find a way. Nobody's perfect. Live and you learn it. Everybody makes mistakes. Nobody's perfect. I like that the pig is watching this. She is very obviously trying to ignore it. If fingering your guns is easy, you might be a great candidate to the bisexual recording artist's history. Does eating a slice or two make your classic two slice count as a four slicer? What? Does eating a slice or two while making your classic two slice count as a four slicer? I would say yes, but it's not exactly the same. You want all four slices to have, I don't know, you want to enjoy your toast. I feel like I enjoy my toast more if I'm not eating it by the counter while the next two are cooking, right? Look, here's a little insight into my life. For breakfast today, I didn't even have proper toast. What I had was a burger bun put in the toaster, and I used that as toast. That's... So, look, I didn't have a good day. I didn't have a good morning. Enter, continue. We did better. We got 3 stars. But I could have had 2 burger buns in a 4-slice toaster. Okay, we're back. You're trying to depress everyone. Help! You know how I feel about such things. Miley! Help, Miley! Why is there a totem pole in there? Hashtag goblin dinner. Oh, look at that little gator. Oh, I love her. Help! Anybody? Why do you have a camera? Are you a paparazzo? We might have met him before. I think he might be a paparazzo. Your Z phone is ringing. Press the enter button to answer the call. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot we have holograms. Ask him if he can meet me over at the university. Your name is Robbie Ray in this? You've called yourself Billy Ray in real life and Robbie Ray in this. Did you decide? Is this like a Snoop Lion thing? Did you get too embarrassed about being called Billy Ray? Christ. Toast sandwich better than toast burger. Robbie Ray. I mean, she's just called Miley in this. Miley Ray Cyrus or something. So she's using a real name. Are you too embarrassed to be Billy? I've seen your hair. You don't have embarrassment. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. What classes? Are you talking about a pickup artist?
Sure, he's right here. Let me ask him.
Oh, it's like his son or whatever. Our brother, maybe? He's like failing university and he's... Or he forgot to sign up for university or something. And so he's working here until he can kick in again.
Hey, Jackson. Dad wanted to know if it's all right to meet you at the school. He wants to sit in on one of your classes. You know... Those father-son bonding things.
That's not a thing. That's if my dad went, hey, when I was in university, if my dad went, hey, can I sit on one of your classes? I'd go, weird. Disgusted the twink is a censored word here, is it? I feel like it can't be. There's no way we haven't said the word twink many times. Best topping for toast, folks. Just standard butter. I think anything other than that is a bit... It's a bit up yourself a little bit. Oh, cheese on toast, sort of. I never have it, even with vegan cheese, because vegan cheese isn't very good. But, cheese on toast can be okay. Welsh rare bit, I believe the Welsh call that. It's basically just cheese on toast. Just butter. Butter. Salted butter. Yeah, obviously. Nobody's using cooking butter, surely. Twink, twink, my little star. Oh, twink, twink, my star might have been... might have been caught. It's not just cheese on toast, sorry. musical and Dreya-based content has warped. My brain gets automated. Twink seems to only be censored for Nuku, and then only when typed twice. You've had too many twinks, Nuku. It's like a gentle barman going, I think you've had enough. Too many twinks. It understands my intent. Twink, twink. Well, now it's been allowed. Cheese, spring onion, and Worcestershire sauce? Ugh. I think just some butter. This is putting Emma on blast. Emma puts butter and jam on her toast, and it makes me feel genuinely quite sick. I think jam on toast, fine. I don't love it, but whatever, it's edible. Butter on toast, ooh, wonderful. Jam and butter on toast, oh, a heavy twinker, Christ. Vegemite and butter, oh, don't double up with butter. Emma knows. The first time I saw her doing it, I actually nearly retched. I went, what are you doing? She put butter on it and then jam over it. Ugh. Get that Aussie Marmite in the bin. He wants to sit down on one of your classes.
He said, sure, sounds like fun. He can't wait to show you around campus.
Wow, you're a prick. What a prickish thing to do. He explained he's just like having some trouble right now. Hagelslag. I've already forgotten what Hagelslag is. Is that one of those things where you put like fucking chocolate on your bread? Oh, Central Europe has some issues. Butter and Hagelslag, that is, yeah. Oh, that's even worse somehow. It's like fairy bread in the Australias. Cream cheese and cucumbers, good. Ooh, cream cheese is nice, actually. Butter and cream cheese could work. That might be too much dairy. Butter, honey, and bananas. Oh, honey. Tahini and cucumber? Yeah, hummus. Hummus on toast is delicious. Hummus on anything is delicious, to be honest. I'd eat hummus on ice cream, I'm sure. Yes, it is one of those things. Ugh, gross. I remember looking it up. We all know a goblin's favorite thing on toast is more bits of bread. No, that's weird. Butter and cream cheese. That could be nice. Hummus on toast, delicious. Tahini just on its own? I've never had it, but I imagine it'll be nice. I don't know if I had cucumbers on toast. I'll bring some for Emma if I ever come visit. She deserves it. It looks awful. Well, we're a prick to our brother. I don't know. I've never seen the show. Maybe our brother's really awful. Is this you? Is this our brother?
Jackson, I'm gonna go check out the rest of campus.
Why do you have, and this is not meant to be too rude to you, this might just be how the guy looks, but you look like a 45-year-old man whose head has been removed and then placed on the body of a 16-year-old boy. Is that what the movie 17 again is about? You look wrong. There's something deeply wrong about this boy. I don't like him. He looks a bit like Klaus Kinski. So maybe he'll do some real fucked up stuff. I'm gonna check out the rest of the campus.
So you and Dad can enjoy your father sometime.
He's got a huge head. His poor mum.
Miley, please. I need some help keeping this little thing about me missing college signups from Dad.
Why do you sound like a southern Shaggy? Like, yikes, Scoob! Ruh-roh. Avocado and cherry tomatoes is quite lovely. That could be nice. Millennials and their avocado toast. That's why you can't have a house. used to live in a share house with a veggie garden and have avocado with fresh tomatoes and basil. That was Reed. That does sound amazing. I don't even like tomatoes very much, but avocado with fresh cherry tomatoes on toast sounds incredible. And basil. Mozzarella, anchovies, and cherry tomatoes? Ooh, the anchovies, no. Mozzarella and cherry tomatoes. That's basically a caprese salad on some toast, which sounds nice. Baked potato with hummus and beans. Oh, too British. The beans. I do not support baked beans on baked potatoes.
Okay, all right. What doom to failure plan have you come up with?
Doom to failure? After you hear this, you may think I'm too smart for this college.
Like Dr. Burton in The Ripper.
Look, you just have to check out
tying it back
and find one that has a class in session.
Yeah, just sneak into a class. Although, make it something fucky and weird. It's funny how it's an Australian capitalist to start with that avocado thing, when avocados are cheaper here and we have an oversupply. Those all sound very good. I live in California. We add avocado to everything. Wasn't until my trip to Japan that I had avocado tempura. That does sound incredible. That's the thing. There's in sushi, there's something in America called a California roll. And it's like sushi with avocado in it and mayonnaise, maybe? It sounds fucking disgusting, I'll be honest. But it has avocado in it. What's a good anchovy combination? Can someone recommend something? I think a lot of people use anchovies as almost like a stock pot to like stir into sauces and stuff, because it adds a lot of salty umami flavor to things. But I don't know how many people just eat anchovies just straight up on outside of pizza and I guess toast. Something called You Sweet Goblin. I love a California roll. And do they exist in other places? They look gross. I've only used anchovies as a bait for trapping feral cats. He recently said, unemployment must rise, we need to see pain. I remember that! I remember seeing that clip going around on Twitter and going, this is a psychopath, what the fuck is this boy? Oh, thank you for the subscription, Murphy is Moo. That's very, very kind. I will do a ritual head pat for pig. There we go. But on pizza, with what? I think people have anchovy and mushroom pizzas, don't they? Or just on other stuff. But yeah, I saw that clip going around and going, oh my god, this guy's a psychopath. And then the reply was, this is the avocado toast guy, by the way. And I went, wow, he's both. He's evil in so many ways. Unique, interesting ways.
Now here's the pure genius part.
Salmon skin roll is really nice. Ooh. I think I remember reading, and this could be false, but salmon was only introduced to sushi fairly recently, like in the 80s recently, because salmon was just like at a real overabundance in like Scandinavia, and they imported it to Japan and went, try it in your sushi.
After Dad and I sit in the back of some lecture hall for a few minutes, he'll be bored to tears and begging me to leave.
Sushi isn't all that old anyway, to be honest. I don't really know. Other than that little factoid, I don't know anything about sushi. That's how I learned he was the avocado toast guy too, except through Instagram, because I don't use the Elon app. My favorite pizza, because I am a sick individual, is anchovies, artichokes, and olives. Artichokes, yes. Perfect. Love artichokes. Anchovies, ugh. Olives, ugh. I hate olives so much. I like an oily pizza as well. But, I ate a lot of artichoke in Spain. It was one of the only things they had, was just like grilled vegetable plates. If I had to eat only sushi, I might die happy. I think sushi is fine. I never loved it, to be honest. I never got it. I never disliked it. I've eaten a decent amount of sushi. I'm sure none of it particularly good. But, I've just never really liked it. Vegetarian sushi or fish sushi or sashimi, which I think I prefer. It's fine. It's fine. Bite-sized food that's not dry is great. I'm a cat. Basically, it's like dreamies for people, is what you're saying. Like a sushi plate or a bento box of sushi or whatever is basically just like putting a bowl of dreamies out for someone. Sushi is great in the heat. It's nice and cool. Only thing you feel like. That's fair. Maybe Ireland isn't huge on sushi because of that. Love sashimi too. So many different kinds. Nice and cool. Only thing you want.
He's done his dad thing, and my life as we know it is just as pathetic as it was.
This does not feel like a good relationship with your father. I mean, look, he's Billy Ray Cyrus, so I don't know if you'd want a relationship. I'm sure he's a lovely person. But I mean, Christ, he's a showbiz dad, right? Like, framing it as he's done his dad thing is just very sad to me.
Let me see what I can find.
You can fill up without feeling like a bloated beached whale. Love sushi. Despite eating a bit like a whale with sushi, right? They eat tiny fishes. Let me see what I can find. Okay, what's a boring class we can find? Find a classroom with a class in session. Right, cool. I mean, this seems like a really bad idea, because what if it's about something you have no interest in studying? And you'll be, like, asking questions about it. Ooh, a sports shop. Hello, sports person. Hi. Can I talk to you? Oh, I can shop! Mmm. I had some vegan sushi recently. Which is just vegetables in rice, basically, and seaweed. And it was quite nice, but I went to other stuff pretty quickly at the buffet.
Awesome.
Ooh, a leather jacket. The leather jacket actually looks quite nice. Buy that. Buy the leather jacket. That's cool.
I'm out of here.
I'm out of here. Okay, can I wear that? I don't know, I can't remember. Closet? Can I change right here? Wear the leather jacket. That looks nice.
Cool jacket.
Yes, it is. Wear the cool jacket and then escape back. Do you have any, like, long trousers? They'll do, I guess. Yeah, right. Wear the long trousers. Yeah, you're looking okay now. There we go. For vegan, falafel is my go-to. There is a new-ish falafel place in Cork City that I keep meaning to go to. For my silly little treats. Oh, God. The fucking fixed camera angles are rough. There we go. Hello. Do you know where a class is in session? Let's go into the North Hall. Maybe this is... No, I should follow the arrow, right? Is it in here? Is this where class is in session? Best falafel I had was in the Jewish part of Paris. Palestinian falafel at Umi makes me happy.
An empty English class. Nah, that won't work.
Creative writing. Emma could be in here. Although I don't know where this takes place. Alabama? Tennessee? I'm just naming places in the South, basically.
Hey, welcome to the campus.
Leave me alone, nerd. Push her over. Break her glasses. Is she even wearing glasses? Get her glasses and then smash them.
If you're new here, we have the school store. But for really cool fashions, you'll want to check out the local shops.
Get away from me.
They're always bringing in new stuff.
Ugh.
Hi.
Howdy. Leave me alone. Get the fuck away from me, nerds. Is this... Oh, she's just looking at me and I can't move. There we go. Can I enter in this door? No, back out. Oh, it's a guy playing... No, he was playing with a football, not a hacky sack. He's probably still into Cat's Empire, though. Down here? Why couldn't Jackson do this himself? Is he fucking helpless? Is he like a little baby lamb? He's just been born and his eyes aren't all the way open yet. Help me. Down here? Does it want me to go... It keeps pointing at this, I think. Am I able to go down here somewhere? Open this door? I am. Oh my god. Open the mail slot. Which is another word for a bussy.
I don't think so.
Okay, fine. Oh, for fuck's sake, walk. It's not like... It's Silent Hill fixed camera angles or Resident Evil fixed camera angles, but it doesn't keep the controls in the right way,
hey.
So it keeps resetting me.
Hey.
Is this in session? Hi. This is just creative writing again. They've duplicated the asset. Fuck off. Are people not like this in the bussy comment? Oh, this is in session.
A history class in session. Close, but there's got to be something better.
This doesn't look... This looks like a secondary school, doesn't it? I'm not insane for saying this. I thought this was like a university or something. I think it might be like a... Maybe a community college. Down this way? Is it right here? Fucking hell, I'm hungry now. People are just talking about falafels. Oh, here we go.
An interpretive dance class? Oh, perfect. Now to get back and tell Jackson.
This better not be start mocking him because it's like, this is a girl practice. Oh, Billy Ray's here. Billy Ray. Oh, fuck me. Daddy Ray. Daddy Billiam. Ah, hacky sack. Push him over. Kill him. Kill him. Strangle him. He's got a hacky sack. Kill him. Put him down. Freezer, I'll shoot. No, oh, fuck off. Right. Go to Jackson, please. Hello, Jackson. I found your class.
Well, son, I'm really looking forward to sitting in on this class with you.
Yeah, Dad. I can't wait to show you how all those college dollars are being put to good use.
This... The drip that Billy Ray has going on is intensely, I'm going to say, 2007. He's got the bootcut jeans. He's got the dress shirt untucked with the popped collar. He's got the cowboy hat and the pseudo mullet.
That makes three of us.
Oh,
I wouldn't dare intrude on this father-son moment. You two go and have fun. I'm off to check out the campus.
You're going the wrong way. Also, I didn't tell him where it was. Am I texting him or something?
Hey, Miley. Derek helped put up the stage at the fair.
You have the same hat as my dad. Is that why I'm into you? Is it like a Freudian thing? I don't know if Hannah Montana deals with, like, Freudian psychology.
There were some things left over that we could use on the chicken coop.
Okay, I forgot that that's what we were doing. This game started with us fixing up an old chicken coop.
Cool. How can I help?
I feel like it's been weeks. I mean, in real life, it has. That's nice that you're giving them windows, at least.
Okay. I needed an excuse to go back to the fair.
Did you? You can go where you want. You're very wealthy.
And to see you.
Oh! And to see you blush. Oh, Miley. Go to the fair and get the small windows. Okay, let's go on the map and go to the fair again. I would like to go to the fairgrounds. Is this meant to be like my notebook? Like a scrapbook? I never made a scrapbook. I was too lazy as a child to do anything that creative, I think. I think it's a stereotypical thing you do as a kid. Where are they? Are these the tiny windows? I think those might be for an outhouse, Miley.
Hi.
Hi. I think these might be for an outhouse. I don't know if I want to put these on the chicken coop. I thought, genuinely, we were going to be picking up, like, nice glass windows. Not just, like, holes. Oh. That's disappointing. Pick up the windows. There might be glass in them. You found the small windows. Now head over to the farm and give them to Travis. I thought we were going to pick up, like, windows that might go in, like, a cottage or maybe a hobbit hole. I think chickens would appreciate a hobbit hole. Just running around in there. That would be sweet.
Hello, piggy shuffling around.
Map. Back to grandmother's house. Grandma Ruby's farm. Yep. Go there. Back to Grandma's farm! I found my heart in Crowley Corners, or Crowley Corners. Do you think it's named after Aleister Crowley? The fucked up boy who wrote all those occult books. Possibly. Right, I remember where Travis is. Oh, he's making actually good progress on the chicken coop. That roof needs to be fixed. Jesus. That is like an old, disused shed-looking roof. Also, why are you painting some of these orange and some of these green? Don't go all 2000 on me. Don't go orange and lime green. That's a nice window. That's the sort of window I was hoping for. That's a nice-looking window for those chickens. Don't get rid of that. keep that for the chickens. They deserve to fucking look out, at least. If you're gonna keep them prisoner, at least have them looking out.
Hey, Miley. You got the windows. Thanks.
At this point, this would probably be Windows XP? When did Vista come out? It might have been Vista.
My pleasure. I bet those chickens will love the new view.
Oh, she's very awkward. Is this where she's relatable?
We'll have this old thing looking good as new.
Well, shucks. Aw, yee-haw! Well, shucks, we'll have this old thing looking good as new.
I think we make a pretty good team.
I've forgotten your name.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, no. Speaking of teams, I have to get back to the university and check on Jackson and Dad. See ya!
Do you? They're adults. They can do what they fucking like. Jackson looks... I mean, he's in college. You have to be at least 17, I feel, to be in college. Why do you need to check on them? Also, Billiam Ray Cyrus has got to be like 40 at this point. He does not need your help. Why? Are you basically like their surrogate mum? Like, do they make you do everything? Does she have a mum in this? We haven't seen a mum. Are they divorced or dead? I'm going to say dead because it's Disney. I don't think Disney portrayed divorce very much. Let's go map. University. It is a university! This is the shittest university I've ever seen. Where's the lecture halls? It's just some tiny, tiny classrooms. In the tiniest little, like, foyer or whatever this is called, the quad. Go back and watch Jackson in the dance class. Fantastic. No, don't go to the tour bus. Resume. It was down here, I think. He's still hacking. And I guess she's lovingly watching him hacky. She's like, oh, he controls the sack so professionally. He's dreamy. So like, yeah, bro, I was just like, I was checking out this Jordan Peterson guy because, you know, so many people want to keep him quiet. He must have something worth hearing, right? And he has some, like, pretty good ideas. Yeah, you're so smart. I think the dance class was in here.
Jackson sure looks silly in there.
He is dancing. I feel like three different music tracks were playing at the same time there. What am I looking at? Find the university's football stadium. Why? Why am I doing any of this? Why am I finding a football stadium now? Was this brought up in the plot before? Or am I just bored?
Hey. Hey, Miley.
Hi, Miley. I mean, whatever your name is, I'm Miley. I can't go this way. Where's the stadium? Is it through the sports shop? Where I bought this sweet leather jacket.
Hey, Miley.
Hi, you. Not Miley.
Welcome. Bye.
Everyone, in this world, you're either a Miley or a not Miley. I must be extremely popular, even without the Hannah Montana shit. Hiya.
Whoa. Where are you going in such a hurry?
Kick her! Kick her! She's a nerd. She goes to school. Kick her. Right in the vagina.
Excuse me.
Her name is Brandy.
Get back to the team, but tell them all our cheer equipment is missing.
What a good wife you would be. But my life, my love, and my lady is the sea. Gotta go back to the team to tell them what cheer. What do you use in cheering? You just kind of go, woo. Do you need. Oh, what are those things called? The giant marshmallowy things. Pom poms? Are those cheer equipment? Named after her dad's true love. Pom poms. There we go.
What do you think happened? Oh, I don't know why I let this get to me. It's homecoming, and the visiting
team
always play some prank on the home team.
This is like an alien world to me. What's homecoming? What's a cheer team? Like, is this like rhythmic gymnastics or something? Like, they do cheer shows against each other, maybe, and then judges judge? That would make sense. But I've heard the word homecoming many times. It's in a Marvel movie title, I think. I don't know what it is. I don't know what homecoming is.
That's terrible. What do they take?
Our pom-pom, mega
there we go.
Cheer signs, and most importantly, our team cheer baton.
Does this cheer baton have Hitachi written across it?
Sweet niblets, not the cheer baton.
What did you just say to me? Is it when the army come home from another war somewhere? It just happens a lot in America. I've also always wondered what homecoming is. I've literally been to a homecoming parade and I still don't know what it is. Able to buy all the right fashion and presents for her friends with the Montana money. That's probably true. Maybe that's explored in the show. What is homecoming? Hang on, I'm tapping out. What is homecoming? Define homecoming. I mean, it's just going to be like when somebody comes home. An instance of returning home. A reunion of former students of a university, college, or high school? What the fuck? Why would the people currently there give a fuck about it? And why would they put on a show? It's a reunion of former students of a university, college, or high school. What? So they go back like maybe 5 years later and do like a dance or something? Because it's always in like American movies and stuff, right? The homecoming queen or something. That's weird. I didn't think it was that. That sounds like the saddest, nerdiest nonsense ever. I thought that was just called a reunion. Yeah. What is homecoming? Homecoming is an annual tradition in high schools across the US. It's a week-long celebration that occurs in the fall, the autumn, and culminates in a football game and a dance. It just doesn't say anything about reunions. Homecoming is a time for students, alumni, and the community to come together to celebrate school spirit. I guess alumni is like, that's what Americans call previous like graduates, right? It's like, I'm an alumni of so-and-so. So it's students, previous students, and the community gathering at a school and having a ball. That's terrifying. I think that sounds a little creepy. I don't like that. It's called homecoming because graduates come back home to take part in events such as dances and reunions. Ugh. Alumni is the plural. Yeah, alumnus, I think. Ugh. Alumnus, alumna. I never went to a school union. I couldn't imagine anything worse. I think I would rather do harm to myself than go to a secondary school union, at least.
I know. The team will be devastated. My homecoming will be ruined.
Never heard alumna, but I insist. I felt like I finally got away from everybody. Again, college, sure. If somebody, like Emma and I met in college, we're technically always having a reunion every time we say hello. But, some of the people that Emma and I went to college with, if they went, oh, we're doing a reunion, I'd go, sure, you all live in Cork, so I feel like I see you every couple of months anyway, but sure, why not? We'll go play bowling or something. But, fucking high school, secondary school, fuck you. I never want to speak or see any of you ever again. Oh, Christ, I would rather do genuine damage to myself.
I'll help you find them.
Oh, that'd be so wonderful. We don't have much time before the game starts. So just bring everything to the stadium when you're done.
Okay, cool. Oh, we need to... Tennessee! We're in Tennessee! I don't know if I remembered that or... Oh, God, it's timed! Oh, fuck me! Can I sprint in this game? Can I shift to run? Can I run anywhere? I don't think I can run. Ah, fuck. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Down this way? Go! Is it... Oh, that's the sign! Okay, go. That's one of the signs. Next one. They didn't really do a good job hiding them. That's so uncharismatically romantic what you just said. The reunion part, not the self-damage part. Is it in this classroom? Oh, there's a baton! There's the Hitachi or whatever. We need another sign. Fuck me, this is ticking down quick. Maybe in this classroom?
Nice day.
Nice day. Nice day. Nice day. Then the pom-poms and then the Tennessee, whatever we're called. The Tennessee horses. Because there's a horse there. There's the Tennessee megaphone. Although it looks to be just a tube long pig. Then up here for the... Don't get caught in the bushes. Up here for the... No, you have to go around. Oh, for fuck's sake, if this kills me. Run, Miley. Miley, walk quicker. Is it in the sports shop? It must be. What am I even looking for? The pom-poms. Where are the pom-poms? I can't go this way. It's fucking nowhere. It's not in here. I'm going to fail this fucking quest, aren't I? Where are the pom-poms? Give me the pom-poms. Pom-poms. Miley. Miley, you need the pom-poms. Where are they? You have 10 seconds and I can't go on the grass. Oh, fuck off. Fuck you, Miley. You wouldn't run. This is your fault. You've ruined their dreams. Christ. Shush, pig is moving.
Hello, pig.
Oh, Christ, it's just restarted. Okay, Jesus. Okay, let's go. Get out of the way, jock! Oh, I'd love it if you picked up the fucking sign, Miley. Then in here. Sorry for being so angry. Okay, so we know where they are. Is there a run button in this game? Can anybody remember the last time I played this? I'm glad someone redeemed Pig Cam. Thank you. Right, there's one in here. Out of the way, nerd. Next. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. This is the Hitachi. No, it's... Where was the fucking... Where was the thing? Oh, it was in here. Oh, fuck me. Okay, now run. Run. Fucking sprint. Pig is head banging. Okay, we have 50 seconds to get the fucking pom-poms back. This should be fine. I didn't realize you needed actual, like, strategy. I'm not talking to you. Don't even look at me. Where are the pom-poms? Are they up here? No, they're over here somewhere. Pom-poms. Move out of the fucking way, nerds. Nerds, get out of the way! Okay, they're there. It's fine. Yay! You found all the missing items. Find the head cheerleader. We need third kazoo back for Emma. Found all the missing items. Find the head cheerleader and return them to her. Thank fuck this isn't timed. Are you the head cheerleader? You all look the same to me. Whiteies. Hi, here, have your stuff back.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
As a show of our appreciation, we'd like to make you an honorary member of the squad. Thanks.
Oh, good.
I was glad I could help.
Oh, you actually seem lovely. Is that it?
Stadium full of screaming fans and a spectacular halftime show performance. That would be so sweet.
What, like Creed? The only halftime performance I've ever seen was Creed. When I watched Creed play, Will you take me higher? At that one, like, post 9/11 game or something. Put Frodo in the box as well. I'm busy right now. I'll show her off at the very end. Will you take me higher? With arms wide open. Hello. Oh, Christ, it's this shit again. Okay. Then down, maybe? I don't know how to play. Fuck! Fired, drummer! Close your eyes! It's a chance worth taking! I think I can shake you! Run away! Life gets bad! I've never heard of this one. How the fuck do you handle that one? Okay, finger guns. Pump the air. Pump. Pump. Pump it. Fuck. Shred, bitch. Yeah. Oh, I'm doing so well. Close your mind. Words I use are open. I can show you. How do I clap? Pump the air. Clap. Clap, bitch. Sorry. But clap. Okay, lasso. Drum. Stare you down until you blink. Everything I thought of me gonna get what I deserve. Okay, this is going really well. Piano man, time to go. Oh, you get more points for catching them in the middle. Perfect. Pump it, baby. Now stand. Stand well. There we go. Now down. Stand down. Now up again. I don't know what's going on there. Run away when life gets bad. Everything I see, every part of me, I know I can change the world. Drum. I know what you think. I'm afraid to stare you down till you blink. Everything I see, every part of me, get what I deserve. Nerve. Yes. Fuck me, I think we did okay. Down. How the fuck do I do that one? Up. You think, I know what you think. I'm afraid to stare you down till you blink. Everything I see, every part of me, gonna get what I deserve. If fuck, there we go, that worked. Okay, stand still, then point down. There we go, it's down and to the right. I think I did really well. Frodo, Pebble wants to go. She's alarmed by Miley.
Hello.
Well, I'm ending the stream soon, so she can go down then. I'll give her some treats.
You want some pepper or something? I think there's some cucumber left.
Oh, Emma, get some hay on the way home, because we're out of hay. Is that it? Do we have to do another performance? Oh my god, why is there two performances each time? Do they not think that's enough? That's not the fun of the game. The fun is whatever the fuck else is going on. When you're ready for a performance, exit the bus. Well, I don't think we picked up any new fucking nightmare stuff to put in the bus, so we may as well just go. How many more songs can Miley Cyrus have? Because how long was she around for? I guess how many songwriters can Disney churn out? Hi, Hannah. I'm already on the bus. God damn it. Ugh. Oh, God, it's like that Tim and Eric sketch with the goatees. Oh, the drums are so unpleasant. Even when you get them in time, they don't sound good. Okay, lasso. All right. Everything we've wanted, living the dream. Everything I'd always wanted, always what it seems. I don't know if you are a lucky girl, Miley. You've had some troubles. Beneath it all, just like you. Oh, Christ. Come on. Treated differently. She's so relatable. Oh, fuck. See life, but I'm just fine. Everything I've always wanted in the dream. Fuck, it's difficult. This is more difficult than you'd see, or than you'd expect. Those hold ones are really difficult. I'm just focusing on finger guns rather than singing. Man, that Miley Cyrus, she can't hold a note to save her life, but fuck can she finger gun. That's what the reviews say. And her guitarist is almost competent. He almost hit multiple notes. Fucking amazing. That face when you're a nepo baby. Fist pump. Jesus Christ, these songs are terrible, by the way. The thing I always wanted. Living the dream. Everything I've always wanted. Always what it seems. Lucky girl. She's chewing the edge of the box and getting quite close to the to the fucking camera. Everything I've always wanted. I'm living the dream. Everything I always wanted. Always what it seems. Don't kill the camera fake. It's come true. If it all like you. I would walk out of this concert. I think you did a bad job, Miley Cyrus.
Hello, pig. Oh, did I spook you? Hello, pig.
Rockstar. 4 stars somehow. Pretty good. We got a new awful coffee table. And 22 piggy bank coins. 23 even. Put her down. Okay. I'm going to do one more quest. Like little runaround activity. Whatever this is. And then we're going to save and exit. I'm shocked this came back for another stream. This is what happens when I don't know what to play. Because, Rust, I was going to play Rust today, peek behind the scenes, and then remembered that Rust, the wipe isn't happening until 7 or 8 o'clock today. So it's just like Purge Night Remnants.
Me? You again? I've got a little bone to pick with you.
Oh, this is the English, what's it called? The English paparazzo boy.
You'll have to wait in line, bud.
Boys. There's plenty of Miley to go around.
Cause I got a brontosaurus-sized bone to pick with her.
Are you 4?
Hey, Jackson. Close glass.
Oh yeah, you're my brother. Never mind.
Humiliating? Degrading?
Oh, so just another normal day for you?
Wow, we're a horrible bully. He might be scum. His hair implies he's scum. Did you have to come clean about, you know, the fraud you're doing?
I'm going back to the petting zoo, where at least I can still walk around with my head up.
Jackson, the way your day's going.
Your hair's gonna end up inside of a pig.
I'd walk around there with my head down, so you don't step in anything.
Equally bad. Who is panting? I think it might be another hacky sack boy, just fucking nutting all over the floor or something like that. Your Z phone is ringing. Press the enter button to answer the call.
Miley, hun, we're getting ready for a fundraiser at Meadow Hall.
Jesus, he's really going at it in the background.
And your grandma would like you back here to help out.
Okay.
Sure, Dad. You all right?
Oh, it's that guy. Just going. I had to watch artistic dancing.
Yo!
You never forgiving.
Yeah!
You think I should tell him I know he's not enrolled in classes?
This is where the laugh track would come in, I assume. I guarantee this show must have had a laugh track.
Nah, we're having too much fun. See ya.
Poor Jackson. He's a fuck up. I relate. I'm saving and exiting now. How do I save this game? I actually don't know. How do you save this game? Quit? Would you like to save your progress and exit? There we go. A little bit more. Hannah Montana, the movie, the video game. Walt Disney Pictures presents, by the way. Oh, I forgot. The main menu is at like 5 frames a second. But I think it's by design because the mouse is still fine. It just looks like a low quality GIF. How do I exit your game? Game? How do I leave you? Do I escape? There we go. There's more. Quick game. And yes, there's like 15 clicks to leave. I did like to learn that Miley says goodbye to her friends by doing that last scene of Hannah Montana to them. There was a clip somewhere. What? Did anyone see any Barbie and Ken costumes on Halloween? I saw no costumes. I mean, you'll know this, but I'll say it to chat. We got no trick-or-treaters or geysers, whatever you want to call it. So there's just a lot of sweets that Emma has to go through. there was no trick-or-treaters, not a one. Last year, I feel like we got one, maybe two. We got none this year. I feel like Halloween in general, nobody really gave a fuck this year. Even on Twitter, I know it's a dying website, but nobody had even changed their name into Spooky Puns. Just nobody really seemed to give that much of a fuck this year. It's the same, honestly, it's been the same since the pandemic. Since the first year of the pandemic, I feel like holidays, nobody's really put a lot of effort or care into them. Like, nobody really seems to care about Christmas or Halloween or Easter or anything. It's just, which I'm fine with. Slash raid. Who's live? Who can I raid? Who's live right now? Let's raid this person. Because they're playing one of my favorite games of all time. People all... My clip. Fine, we'll watch the clip. People say that I don't like games, and I don't like anything, really. I love the game I'm going to raid out to. What is this clip? Miley Cyrus recreates her last scene on Hannah Montana. Hanny Montani.
The drama. Wow,
wow. Yeah, yeah. Is that her actual voice? Or was that a demon that had gotten into the studio?
The drama.
What the fuck has gone on there?
The drama.
The drama. She's like Tom Waits. That's a lot of whiskey that's done that, I think, in Tom Waits fashion. Right, let's go over to this. Let's raid. Her voice is really gravelly. It's kind of cool. I like a gravelly voice. Just surprised. I haven't heard her speak in a long time, I think. I wonder if she smokes. Yeah. Right, thank you for watching. I'll be live tomorrow with Emma to finish Ripper. Bye. That's the plan. Next week, we'll play more Rust. We'll play something else. I don't know. And I have a charity stream on next Wednesday. Woo. Bye. See ya.